we got to do is watch for cars, make sure. This is where me and John Cameron came and shot pistols.
What time is it?
11:52.
Oh, jeez.
I don't know. We got a... That graveyard me and him went into was up here on the left. But we're not going to Panera right now.
No, we're not. We're not going in there anytime. I don't do ghosts. Oh, that thing scared me.
Spooked you, huh? Mm-hmm. Thought it was one of them ghosts done coming to get you. Warming up? Thinking we're gonna turn around up here because the blacktop road starts around this corner. I think it'd be easier because of the time. So what we'll do is go ahead and go into the curve and then we'll
this
back
way?
Yeah, to the left. Then we'll back up into that road. Turn around. I'll help you on that. Yep, see the white top road starts. No, there you go. You did right. Okay. Stop foot and turn to the left. I didn't see the car. I looked off. Go straight and I go straight. All right. So I think you're good now. Stop. Put it in reverse. Start turning your wheel this way. Just let off your brake and just make sure it ain't looking in the mirror. No cars come. Whoa, slow, stop. straighten your wheel. Can you see in that mirror? Can you see the road? That bottom mirror?
Yeah.
Okay, go straight back. Go straight. Turn your wheel to the left a little bit. There you go. Don't want to get off of this ditch. Okay. You're doing good. Alright. Should be able to stop now. Turn your wheel to the left good. Put it in drive. Look the other way. Make sure there ain't no cars coming. And then go ahead and head that way. Seat needs to get up higher.
Uh-uh.
You can't see?
I can see.
Now, if you want to let that steering wheel down a little further in your laps, put on brakes and pull that little lever to you on the left side. No, the other one. Yeah, pull it to you and let the steering wheel down while you pull it. Well, before that, okay, then let go of it. Does that help, Penny?
Uh-huh.
All right, as you see, there's cars. So we just have to, if you see a car, just ease over. And if I don't see it like that one, I was looking to the left, to the right there.
Just whichever side they're coming from, go to the opposite side.
Yeah. No, no.
No.
Because you always want to be on the right side.
You do?
Yeah. So. England, you drive on the left side. All my tools out of the bag. It's squeaking back there. Pocket, but I'm guessing you probably drove a couple of miles by the time we get back up here. It's a long ways, huh? got to watch, make sure no cars are coming. Get low on the wood at the house that I used, I want to come back here and check some of this wood out. All kinds of different trees and stuff. I'm not sure how soft this edge is over here. I'm gonna push that new dirt out there. It don't look very soft.
this back.
Yep, top of that next hill. We'll fly home and get ready to go to church or go eat in church. It's a long drive, huh? Been recording for over 16 minutes and I didn't start at the beginning, so that's how long you've been driving, for like 20 minutes. Sure don't seem like it, does it? Look, make sure no cars are coming before we switch over. Ready?